Are you prepared? I do not think we should delay much longer.
I'm ready. But my own sword barely caught that Ratashi's attention. How will this one stop him or the army?
This sword was built for this purpose. To destroy what one djinn has created requires the magic of another.
I don't understand.
Give me the sword. I will show you. Kotratajen Azaletoba.
Razia!
I am all right.
What did you do?
I told you I had a part in this. With my power, you will be able to attack Ratash.
What will happen to you when he is gone?
I do not know. We will see when you defeat him. Now we must go. This is for nothing if you cannot destroy the army.
I suppose we must find Malik.
I do not think that will be difficult. Even now, I can feel the strength of the army.
Then we'd better hurry. Unsettling to have one sword comment on a battle.
It is also rather unsettling to be the sword in a battle.
Good point.
Ah!
This is the King's Tower. It will lead you back to the palace.
I don't suppose you have something as simple as a staircase?
Oh, of course. But you didn't seem to like the last staircase I sent you to.
Very funny. We'll make sure you return home.
Thank you.
Thank you.
are everywhere!
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand. It is exactly what your brother said.
Except he was hoping it would fight for him.
You'll have to get to higher ground if you want to find Ratash. Otherwise, you'll just keep fighting the army to no purpose.
That tower, is it tall enough?
Let's hope so.
Oh.
think this is the tower we saw. The top will still be above the storm.
I do not know what will happen when we get outside, but I think we are expected.
Malik.
You will make this easier on yourself if you think of him as revenge. It is all that is left now.
I'll try to remember that. Noticed us.
Yeah.
I've never seen a storm like this.
I have. Once.
Let's hope we can make it the last of its kind. To make this easy on us.
Do you see the seal on his chest? That is where you must aim.
Couldn't you pick somewhere a little easier to get to?
Yeah. Sotora deva le garde!
Malik, I'm sorry, I didn't...
I am the one who should be sorry. I did not listen to you, and you were right. You saved us.
I'll get help.
No, it's too late for me. But tell our father, I said, you will be as mighty a leader as King Solomon himself.
Malik!
The sands disappeared as if the storm had never happened, though it left its mark in the crumbling stone of the palace walls. I found the sword where it had fallen from Ratasha's body. The metal was cold in my hands. I spoke Razia's name, but there was no answer. I returned the sword to the underground city. It seemed right that Razia should be left in the city she called home. And I could not bear to keep the sword with me. With the city secure in the hands of Malik's advisors, I begin the most difficult task of all. I must return to Babylon to tell our father what has happened.